Thank you. Spates Town. It's like Malibu without the boo.
One more for luck. Oh yeah, he's nesting. He thinks he's a hen.
This is going to be somebody's front room, didn't you? I hope you didn't catch any of that stuff about black people I said earlier.
The Caves of Wonder. Wasn't that in Aladdin?
They might have an ice cream.
Did I know? I had an ice cream. Oh, I didn't know one.
The harbor lights were shining, the moon was in its high. The captain said, thank God we're home. We've drunk the barrels dry. The mizzenmast was shaking, and the lanterns all burned low. I never thought we'd make it, but we've 20 leagues to go. So blow you southern trades and guide me safely to the shore. I'm never ever gonna sail the seven seas no more.
Who's they? Yeah. Oh, exactly. I knew that was coming. Oh, with a toppler. You've got to do it topless as well, have you?
Together as they reach to catch the rope. God bless you, southern trades. You got me safely back this time. Oh, you'll never have the need again to save the soul. I'm a whole other man.
the last video. Someone never did it go. How could I tell him no? Measurements was 36, 25, 34. Yeah, I like the way you brush your hair. And I like those stylish clothes you wear. I like the way the light hit the ice and glint. I can see you moving way over there.
Oh, Castaway.
One knot on the land.
Yes.
When you get to the ocean, you have to move back two or three knots. You have to speed up the pace. Right, because the motion of the ocean. Come up now. So I need that paddle between the second and the third finger. Time to come up. Your knee is to the center. Bring your feet up to the center. 1 foot. Take the time rising. Take the time. Watch my right hand going to the top of the paddle and place it right. All right.
That's a lot, I'm afraid. You remembered all that? I think you've got to go a bit further in. Your tiller's stuck in the sand. You've got to do it in the water.
Bring it on up. I got you. That's why you're throwing it right into the water. All right, right in the water, not on the sand. Right in the water, further down. Further down, right, because the motion of the ocean. Try it kneeling down. You could try kneeling down to open up your feet a little more. You might need to paddle to your left side. You might need to paddle a little to your left. Get off of the sand, right. Remember, no ocean.
I see you in Venezuela.
All right, give me a little reverse. Right, because the motion of the ocean. Learn the directions of when you're reversing.
Yeah. Oh, done. Go on, lovey.
Captain Wilcox and his crew hope you have had a pleasant flight and that you will find coconut berries again.